Okay, just wanted to do a quick demonstration of Dutch rush on a bass wire. And this is at 2 coats of propolis, alcohol dissolved, and then dried overnight. And on this side, I rub the bass bar down twice, okay? And this is the difference in the tap tone. Probably enough if you can hear there's a difference where there didn't used to be. Okay? And just so there's going to be 2 coats of Dutch rush. That'd be 1 coat. And then that'd be 2 coats. And that gives the maximum effect.